haven't set up for a while where we should, so it's not hurting your speaker as much, we should run the amp at gap.
Yeah.